So I think this is important. What is a good quality embryo? You know, million-dollar question. And oh yes, we made a, you know, the embryo had 4 cells, the embryo had 8 cells. At the end of the day, the only good embryo is the one which becomes a baby. And the reality is we really still can't predict, no matter what we try, whether you do PGD, whether you do whatever else, and that's still a black hole area. And that's the importance of, yes, at least we could create what we could control, we control successfully. And some of the stuff which we can't, and that's the reality.